mu mwaka w'2014 Perezida Kagame yaburiye abashaka gukorana na FDLR avuga ko imikoranire yabo ibangamiye u Rwanda idashobora kubagwa amahoro kuko hari umurongo utukura udakwiriye kurengwa. Teka nkwifurize kugubwa neza wowe wahisemo kubana natwe mu makuru n'ibiganiro byacu bya buri munsi tugihugaruka kucyo Perezida Paul Kagame atekereza kuri M23 n'icyo avuga kuri iriya ntambara yo muri Congo. Kora subscribe n'umutari wabikora kugira ngo tujye tubana mu makuru n'ibiganiro byacu bya buri munsi. Nk'ibisanzwe nk'uko tubatemberera mu binyamakuru bitandukanye biba biri kwandika inkuru zitandukanye, reka twongere tubungure page ku kinyamakuru cyitwa Igihe. Ku nkuru cyahaye umutwe ugira uti Kagame atekereza iki kuri M23. Nyuma y'imyaka y'agahenge u Rwanda rwongeye kwisanga mu nkundura irusaba ibisobanuro ku mikoranire y'umutwe wa M23 rushinjwa ko rutera inkunga. Hari haciye kabiri izo nkuru zisa nk'izasinziriye, ariko kuva imirwano yakwaduka hagati y'uwo mutwe wa M23 n'igisirikare cya Congo ibintu byahinduye isura. M23 ikomeje kurwana umuhenerezo ihangana n'igisirikare cya Congo hamwe n'umutwe wa FDLR byahuje imbaraga. Ku rundi ruhande, Congo yagaruye ibirego bisanzwe mu kabati ishinja u Rwanda ko ari rwo rubiri inyuma ko rutera inkunga uyu mutwe. Mu mwaka w'2013 u Rwanda rwashinjwe gufasha M23 rurabihakana, ariko amahanga aterera agati mu ryinyo yanga kubyumva birangira rufatiwe ibihano birimo guhagarikirwa inkunga. Mu bihe bitandukanye Perezida Kagame yakunze gushyira umucyo kuri iki kibazo cya M23 ndetse n'amakimbirane aterwa n'imitwe y'iterabwoba ibarizwa mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Mu mwaka w'2013 ubwo Perezida Kagame yari inyakinama aganira n'abasirikare bakuru yavuze ko ibibazo byo muri Repubulika iharanira demokarasi ya Congo bidakomoka ku Rwanda. Urebye amateka yo mu bihe bya kera cyangwa se ibya hafi, yavuze ko bashinja u Rwanda guha M23 intwaro bibeshya, kuko ahubwo uyu mutwe uzikura mu gihugu cyaho urwanira umunsi ku wundi ijoro n'amanywa. Ati tubafashe iki intwaro? Bari gukura intwaro mu bubiko bwabo. Intwaro n'amasasu bafite ni izabo, ni igihugu cyabo. Habe n'isasu na rimwe twabahaye, iyo tuba twarabikoze nari kubibabwira kuko twari kuba twarabikoze kubera impamvu. Muri icyo gihe umuryango mpuzamahanga warumereye nabi u Rwanda urushinjaho kuba inyuma ya M23 binagira n'aho ibihugu byinshi bihagarikira u Rwanda inkunga. Perezida Kagame mu gusobanura yumvikanisha ko ahubwo abashinja u Rwanda gukora amabi muri RDC ari bo bafite ukuboko mu biba byose. Ati ibibazo byatewe n'umuryango mpuzamahanga, abafatanyabikorwa bacu, kandi kubera ko batumva n'abanyagasuzuguro noneho ntibanatanga n'ibisubizo, bo bahora badukururira ibibazo. Magingo aya birasa naho amahanga yabonye umuzi w'ikibazo, ku buryo kuva M23 yakubura imirwano muri uyu mwaka wa 2022 imijugujugu yaterwa mu Rwanda ivuye mu bihugu bikomeye yagabanutse, ahubwo RDC igasabwa gukemura ikibazo mu mizi. Kwa 12 Nyakanga 2012 Perezida Kagame yagiriye uruzinduko i Londres aganira na Zainabi Badawi mu kiganiro cyitwa BBC Hard Talk. Icyo gihe yabajijwe ku kiganiro yagiranye na Ban Ki-moon wari umunyamabanga mukuru wa Loni. Zainabi yashatse kumenya niba yaramubajije ku bijyanye n'ibyo u Rwanda rwashinjwaga byo gufasha M23. Ati yego, yarabizamuye avuga kubikubiye muri raporo y'impuguke za Loni. Naramusubije nti abantu be baramubeshye. Umunyamakuru yabajije Perezida Kagame niba hari urubyiruko rwo mu Rwanda rwaba rujyanwa muri M23. Icyo gihe u Rwanda rwashinjwaga kohereza abasore b'abanyarwanda kujya muri RDC kurwana ku ruhande rwa M23. Mu kubasubiza yagize ati kuki urubyiruko rw'u Rwanda rwajyayo? Anavuga ko intwaro bashinja u Rwanda guha M23 ahubwo yo izikura muri Congo akwirwanira. Ikibazo gikomeye muri Congo ni imvange y'agasuzuguro no kutumva. Agasuzuguro ko kuvuga ngo aba bantu bari kubaha intwaro, oya, bari kuvana mu gisirikare intwaro. Mu kiganiro yagiranye na France 24 mu mwaka w'2014 Perezida Kagame yabajijwe ku bihano u Rwanda rwafatiwe rushinjwa gufasha M23, avuga ko urebye uburyo byakozwemo habayeho gukabya gukomeye. yavuze ko iby'u Rwanda rwashinjwe byose rwasobanuye kandi rutanga n'ibimenyetso ariko bititaweho. Ati byatumye tubona neza ku isi turimo ariko iteye. Muri Gicurasi umwaka w'2013 umukuru w'igihugu yagiranye ikiganiro na Jeune Afrique abazwa na Francois Soudan niba abona uburyo bigoye kwiyumvisha ko M23 idafitanye isano n'u Rwanda. Mu gusubiza yagize ati bigoye nde abadashaka kubona ukuri batatwumva hanyuma bagatangaza raporo zibogamye M23 ntabwo itureba ibyayo bireba guverinoma ya Congo. Ubwo yari mu nteko nshingamategeko kwa 23 gushyingo 2012 Perezida Kagame yavuze ku Rwanda atari rwo rutera ibibazo biboneka mu karere. Ati ntabwo u Rwanda rufite uruhare mu gutera ibibazo muri aka karere na busa niyo wabisubiramo inshuro zingahe ntabwo bizaba ukuri kuko sibyo nta nubwo twabyemera ntabwo ari twe bibazo biri mu baturanyi biri muri aka karere ntabwo ari twe biturukaho ntabwo ari byo. Hashize iminsi yatangajwe ko FRDC iri mu bufatanye n'umutwe wa FDLR ugizwe n'abavuye mu Rwanda bagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru kuri wa kabiri Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga Dr. Vincent Biruta yavuze ko ingabo za RDC zirimo gukorana na FDLR umugambi wo kuyifasha kugera hafi y'u Rwanda ngo ujye uruhungabanyiriza umutekano. Ati FRDC n'ingabo za DRC uyu munsi amakuru dufite nuko bafatanyije na FDLR baza kurwana babahaye impuzankano akaba aribo bashyira imbere ariko urumva FRDC ifite gahunda yayo FDLR ifite gahunda yayo ni ukugira ngo bagere ku mupaka w'u Rwanda noneho babashe kujya gukora ibikorwa by'iterabwoba mu Rwanda. Inshuro nyinshi u Rwanda rwakunze kuvuga ko umuntu ukorana n'interahamwe adashobora kwihanganirwa cyane mu bikorwa bigamije guhungabanya umutekano w'u Rwanda. Mu mwaka w'2014 Perezida Kagame yaburiye abashaka gukorana na FDLR avuga ko imikoranire yabo ibangamiye u Rwanda idashobora kubagwa amahoro kuko hari umurongo utukura udakwiriye kurengwa.